Squish.
Cicero.
Lipschitz. And there's Bernice, lying on the couch and chewing. No, not chewing, coughing. So, I says to her, I says, Bernice, you pop back up one more time. And she did. So, I took the shotgun off the wall, and I fired two warning shots into her head.
She had it coming. She had it coming. She only had herself to blame.
I met Ezekiel Young from Salt Lake City about 2 years ago, and she told me she was single, and we hit it off right away. So we started living together. She'd go to work, she'd come home, I'd fix her a drink, she'd have dinner. And then I found out, single, she told me, single my ass. Not only was she married, oh no, she was one of six wives to one of those Mormons, you know. So later that night, she came home from work, I fixed her a drink as usual. You know, some bitches just can't hold their arsenic.
She had it coming, huh? She had it coming, sister. She took the flowers in his heart.
Thank you.
Thank you. She had it coming. She had it coming. She only had herself to blame.
Now I'm standing in the kitchen, carving up the chicken for dinner. Just strange.
Look at two in the milk when he stares. He was crazy.
And then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
Dirty bomb, 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 bomb.
difference.